I make him disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off a showtime bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
For WWE's best kept secret to make his presence known tonight. I'd say it's no longer a secret that Buddy Murphy is one of the most explosive superstars in WWE today. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe we have some of Cleveland's star athletes in attendance tonight. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Look who it is.
Yep, these two can't stand each other.
Truth. This match may be nearing its limit. He can't recover from a beating like this. Oh, stomping away. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Textbook vertical Tough situation to be in right here. Sit down, pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
Ooh, running knee strike.
Buddy Murphy calls himself the unstoppable. He has the size, speed, aggressiveness, and intelligence to back that up. How do you even compete against a superstar like that?
You're right, Michael. He does have all those things. But the key to beating Murphy is to refuse to play his game. Refuse to let him get into your head, especially when he starts to get desperate.
Look at Murphy. Does he look like a desperate man? Absolutely not.
But you can't go into a match against Murphy without being a little cautious. You got to stay on him, never giving him any room to breathe.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Reversal! What a counter! Oh, look at this. Float over neck breaker. Picture perfect.
Oh, read him there.
Hoisted up.
Canadian Rock DDT.
R-Truth clearly out of his element here. He's lost much of his early confidence. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep R-Truth down. Forearms for the second rope. Driving down.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Clothesline!
Up and big time slam.
Vicious. Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. Oh! Knee right to the face. He knows he's in trouble.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's Law. The end is in view.
A trip to the local medical facility might be.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Buddy Murphy.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
I don't think I saw one member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match, and I can't say that I'm all that surprised.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 245 pounds, No Way Jose!
You're not going to ruin the party, Corey. At least No Way Jose's here. Byron, go put on a hamburger outfit and jump around with this goof.
I wish I could.
Go for it. We'll be all right without you.
Go, Jose. It's your birthday.
It's not his birthday, Saxton.
Not literally, Corey. about No Way Jose, even though he loves to party, he loves to have a good time, he can get it done inside the ring.
Listen to this place.
They're going nuts.
What? The Apex Predator. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history. The Legend Killer.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend.
Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way. A 13-time world champion.
The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building. Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere. A man with absolutely no absence of malice. Has built his illustrious career on merciless in-ring offense and cunning strategies. The Viper is eager to slither to another win tonight. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe we have some of Cleveland's star athletes in attendance tonight.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination.
Oh, trying to sneak one. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Oh. Really just laying it in.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Lariat.
Drop.
Piercing. Bang. Nice contact there.
What's he going to do with it?
And down with the suplex.
He's lost some of his win now. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Randy Orton has never stopped preying on the biggest game here in WWE. And that's why he's the Legend Killer. Does that experience do him any favors
today? Absolutely. Orton's taking out the likes of Mick Foley, Shawn Michaels, even The Undertaker. Proving yourself against living monuments of this industry gives you a psychological edge the rest of your career.
All those men you just mentioned, Corey, fell victim to the RKO. No doubt his opponent will be looking to counter that attack. But if Orton can find the opening, it's all over.
Exploder suplex!
Watch out here! He's in control. Suplex! The Apex Predator is on the hunt.
And here comes Orton.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Randy Orton wins. walks away with a win. Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Guys, feel the glow.
No.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida. Naomi.
For the love of all that is holy, Saxton, quit dancing.
But Corey, I can't help it. I'm feeling the glow.
She won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, won the first ever WrestleMania SmackDown Women's Title Match, yet still, Naomi is one of the most underrated stars in WWE.
Never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
We all know you've been waiting all night to go on and on about Charlotte Flair. Just get it over with already.
Get it over with. How dare you show the queen of WWE such disrespect? The most naturally gifted, genetically superior athlete in the entire women's division. Nay, in all of WWE, you should both be ashamed of yourselves.
There it is.
Multi-time champion, history maker, record setter, legend in the making.
The bell rings, and by the look on her face, I'd say Naomi is ready to roll.
Charlotte Flair in the ring tonight, so expect some styling and profiling.
What do you know about style, Saxton? Does your mom still dress you?
Don't talk about my mother.
Big punch finds its mark.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Charlotte's keeping the pressure on.
And here comes Charlotte.
Sidewalk! Look who it is.
What's this about? Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Clubbing blow to the back. Big boot!
Naomi's one of the best athletes this women's division has ever seen. She doesn't need to go hole for hole with her opponent or try something outside of her comfort zone. She just needs to focus on her athleticism and, of course, feel the glow.
the glow. Saxton, you might be right about Naomi's athleticism, but the glow isn't going to help her secure the win. Come on. Oof, kick finds it.
Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Wow.
Nice.
Looks like Charlotte is coming into some trouble now.
Queen's in jeopardy. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen.
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Shoulder tackle.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Out of it in the corner. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Face first, flapjack.
Queen measuring her opponent.
Ah, the knee right to the face.
Naomi just too fast for her.
She scores big with the counter. That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
She's ready for something big.
The queen!
Moonsault!
You see that height?
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces.
The queen is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey.
Figure eight on the way.
Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Naomi just too fast for her.
And Naomi's showing us how to have a good time.
Brought in the hard way. Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, a spear!
She's going for the cover.
One, two.
And a kick out after a long two.
Still in it. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your dick.
This could be it. Cover.
One, two. And a kick out at two.
Not yet.
Charlotte with a nut.
Charlotte, big move coming.
Will this be it?
One, two, three. What a win! Charlotte with the victory!
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
That's an impressive victory, guys.
Charlotte's happy with her victory tonight.
With good reason, what an impressive win for the Queen.
I don't think I saw one member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that I'm all that surprised.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
Time to party with the Prophets.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Byron, with the Street Profits out here, I can't even get mad at you.
All right, Michael, high five.
All right, maybe not. Here we go. We have a brawl on our hands.
The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Uh-oh. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
When you're talking about Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them?
Ooh, what impact.
Senton! Full throttle attack by Jimmy Uso.
Ooh. When Jimmy starts rolling like this, look out below.
Buggy flip.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
With the tag is Jey Uso. In the hard way.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
DDT! Kick right to the midsection.
Nasty drop.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Picture perfect drop. Quick pin attempt by Angelo Dawkins. One. A quick kick out from Jey Uso.
Gonna take more than that.
Eludes the attack.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
The quickness.
Tagged in.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Kick right to the midsection. Arm drag, nicely done.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Two.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Back in from the floor.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh.
Oh, so splat.
This could do it.
One, two.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Brought in the hard way.
A striking blow. Just carrying the opposition here.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar, especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything.
Quick pin attempt by Angelo Dawkins. That's not going to do it.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
With the quickness.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Ooh-wee.
Jey Uso is keeping a good tempo now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Devastate. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
That was tossed. You should get airline miles for that. Wasn't expecting that.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
That'll get you whiplash.
Jey Uso beginning to look a little uneasy.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
And what a reverse.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this. Superplex to the outside.
In the corner now.
Oh, what a counter. Gets him with a counter.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Oh, Jimmy Uso's abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to win.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Well-executed arm drag.
Looks like Jimmy Uso's starting to sweat here.
It looks to me like his partner's itch.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
In trouble, in the grasp.
He's got it locked in deep now.
Oh, and I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Brought in the hard way.
Now in full control.
Delivering the suplex.
Dropkick from behind.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Brought in the hard way.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Into an atomic drop.
Strong takedown there. Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
What a clothesline. Ooh.
Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
In off the tag.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck. Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh.
Oh, so splat.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two, three.
They got it.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
Jimmy Uso and company with the win.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out of it.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Here comes the almighty, Bobby Lashley. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty, Bobby Lashley.
One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man of Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he came back because he felt like he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish. And so far, Bobby Lashley is on track to do just that.
One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
Ominous bagpipe, just a warning of the destruction yet to come.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
I believe a future world champion in WWE.
This man is just hungry.
It's proven in his actions, and Drew McIntyre has made it his mantra to eradicate complacency from WWE by any means necessary.
The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
McIntyre's brutal attacks are truly next level.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, put down face first.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Ooh! Just a step quicker.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Not sure how much more McIntyre can take.
Well, I can promise it's not much. He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
McIntyre made a great comeback to NXT. Now he's going to need another comeback right now.
Oh, a knee.
Oh, no, it's Brock Lesnar.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with him. With the F5. Bang!
Not sure why I'm surprised by what we just saw, guys.
Yeah, I think we all should have seen that one coming.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh, somehow.
How did he do that?
Bobby Lashley is pound for pound one of the WWE's absolute strongest. Would you say that's his biggest advantage in this matchup?
Absolutely. Lashley's the total package physically and knows how to put that to work.
I don't think the pure power of Lashley can be overstated. It's a huge part of his unbridled confidence and his success in the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Hook. Danger shock.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup. Does he have a win in hand now?
But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize?
Two.
Well, that was a close call.
How'd he do that?
Kick right to the midsection.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Whoa!
Lashley just barely got out of the way. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Three.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Ooh, right in the face.
The Scottish psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Back now inside the ring.
Here, guys.
Oh, and it's McIntyre turning the tables.
No!
Nasty kick from McIntyre.
Oh, man.
clothesline.
What?
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not quite.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Off into the pin.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Clothesline.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Oh!
Right to the back.
From Drew McIntyre.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strength.
Oh, and McIntyre turning the tables.
Here's a cover.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Execution. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, able to counter.
Kick right to the midsection. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Applied. Bobby Lashley is starting.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. It's doubtful he would have ever gotten out of that.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Face plant.
Drew with his imposing offense.
Yeah, showing some great technique and full of energy right now.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Uh-oh. Double underhook.
Future shock. Listen to this place. Rocket kick.
Just like he envisioned.
All that's left now.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
McIntyre with the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
And he picks up the win. Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
What an effort we saw here.